Question: who will triumph in the upcoming bot war? Answer: 7 reasons why Optimus will. Welcome to my channel, Rudy Romo here. In this video, I will outline the 7 gigantic advantages Tesla has over the competition when it comes to building smart, walking, learning, humanoid robots. The video is composed of 3 parts. I first address the 7 factors Tesla has in its favor. In the second part, I address some of Tesla's potential competitors. And in the third and last part, I cover a recent model generated by Cern Basher on the potential revenue Optimus Bot could generate for Tesla and its investors. So here's a list of the 7 different factors that will give Tesla the lead in this promising, lucrative industry. Please comment below if I missed any or if you disagree. Number 1, scalability. Tesla has the cash reserves to invest heavily into the project. The company is currently worth close to $1 trillion and it has generated billions of dollars in profits in recent years. This financial strength gives Tesla the ability to invest in the research and development of humanoid robots, as well as the manufacturing infrastructure needed to produce them at scale. Number 2, Dojo supercomputing power. Tesla is building the Dojo supercomputer, which will be one of the most powerful supercomputers in the world. This supercomputer will be used to train the artificial intelligence that will control Tesla's humanoid robots. The Dojo supercomputer will allow Tesla to train its AI models on a massive data set of real-world data, which will make its robots more intelligent and capable. Number 3, real-world data. Tesla's fleet of nearly 5 million electric vehicles is constantly collecting real-world data. This data can be used to train the AI that will control Tesla's humanoid robots. The real-world data from Tesla's EVs will give the company a significant advantage over other companies that are developing humanoid robots. Number 4, dexterity. Tesla has invented its own actuator for optimal dexterity. Actuators are the motors that allow robots to move. Tesla's actuators are more dexterous than the actuators used by other companies, which will give Tesla humanoid robots an advantage in tasks that require fine motor skills. Number 5, sense of urgency. Tesla has always displayed a sense of urgency when it comes to all of its projects. The company is moving quickly to bring its robots to market, and it is not afraid to take risks. This sense of urgency will give Tesla an edge over other companies that are developing humanoid robots. Number 6, relentless drive to reduce manufacturing cost. Tesla is driven to reduce the manufacturing cost of its products. This drive for efficiency will help Tesla to bring its humanoid robots to market at a competitive price. And number 7, priority number 1. Optimus is now Tesla's priority number 1. This means that Tesla is putting all of its resources into developing the robot. This level of commitment will give Tesla a significant advantage over other companies that are developing humanoid robots. I remind the audience that the global labor market is well over $100 trillion. This presents an immense opportunity for the humanoid robot industry. That $100 trillion number will grow exponentially as Tesla and other companies develop humanoid robots that will replace humans in the most dangerous, repetitive, dirty, and otherwise unpopular tasks performed by humans. Here's a list of companies that could compete with Tesla in some of the areas mentioned above, but not in all areas. These companies include Miso Robotics. Miso has invented a robotic arm called Flippy, capable of performing many of the kitchen duties previously performed by humans. Many restaurants like White Castle are already using these robotic arms, which saves them tens to hundreds of thousands of dollars. Boston Dynamics. The Boston Dynamics is a robotics company that is known for its development of humanoid robots, such as the Atlas and Spot. The company has a strong track record of developing innovative robots, but it does not have the same financial resources as Tesla. SoftBank Robotics. SoftBank Robotics is a robotics company that is known for its development of the Pepper robot. The company has a strong presence in the Asian market, but it does not have the same global reach as Tesla. Henson Robotics. Henson Robotics is a robotics company that is known for its development of the Sophia robot. The company has a strong focus on artificial intelligence, but it does not have the same experience in manufacturing as Tesla. Agility Robotics. Agility Robotics is a robotics company that is known for its development of the digit robot. This company already has a functional walking robot with a capability of picking up objects and doing some of the simple tasks performed by many American workers. Although it lacks dexterity, it will still be popular for many companies for the most simple of operations. The company is focused on developing robots for industrial applications, but it does not have the same ambitions as Tesla. Uptech Robotics. Uptech Robotics is a robotics company that is known for its development of the Walker X robot. The company is focused on developing robots for the consumer market, but it does not have the same financial resources as Tesla. Now let's cover Cern Basher's modeling of the Tesla Optimus Bot. I will leave a link to Cern's model below. Cern Basher is a financial analyst who has published research on Tesla's potential future business opportunities, including its Optimus humanoid robot and robo-taxi fleet. Basher's models have projected that Tesla's Optimus robot and robo-taxi fleet will be worth trillions of dollars in the future. Questions on the value of humanoid robots challenge those who follow robotics and artificial intelligence. ARK Invest says that disruption to the labor market will be as large as the disruption to energy and the disruption to transportation from autonomous vehicles. Artificial intelligence underpins a number of these disruptions. Cern Basher takes a look at Tesla's humanoid robot opportunity and calls it Boundless Optimus Transformation at Scale, or BOTS, model for Tesla. This model only considers the potential value of Tesla's Optimus humanoid robot when made at scale. He qualifies this to say potential, as this isn't a company valuation model and these are not predictions. The purpose is simply to show what if. The bot's model shows rather astounding what if values, as every bot produced could add an astounding $380,000 to Tesla's market value. The market cap for 100 million bots is an additional astounding $38 trillion. Assumptions taken by Cern. Number one, Tesla does not sell bots. The business mode is leasing. Number two, provides Tesla control over how many people use them. Avoids someone building their own robot army. Number three, lease costs are based on their capabilities, wear and tear, and risk of damage. The average monthly lease is $3,600. Number four, assume the bot works 16 hours per day or an effective hourly labor cost of only $7.50. Number five, bot's model excludes all other revenue from other Musk businesses. Number six, manufacturing costs are expected to be less than $15,000 in the last 10 years. Number seven, annual maintenance and repair costs equal 12.5% or $1,875 per year, bringing the lifetime cost of each bot to $33,750. Number eight, there's a robot tax of 33% of bot revenue. As humanoid bots displace workers in factories and outside, governments are likely to lose a lot of tax revenue. In the U.S., lost payroll taxes and taxes that support Social Security, Medicare, and unemployment insurance programs could be partially recouped with a robot tax. Number nine, net profit margins are 29%. Number 10, tax revenue exceeds Tesla's profit. Number 11, bots do not have unemployment benefits, workers' compensation claims, Social Security benefits, or health care costs. Number 12, bots could be a significant part of a solution to saving government entitlement programs like Social Security, Medicare, Medicaid, unemployment, and welfare. Number 13, bots address labor shortages. Number 14, bots can be used in hazardous workplaces. Number 15, slavery in many countries continues. Bots would provide cheaper labor than even providing food to slaves, and that neutralizes the economics of slavery. Number 16, investors give the company a PE multiple of 30 for steady, growing, high-margin earnings. None of the numbers in the model are discounted to the present as there are no implied timeframes. The following is a potential value of humanoid model's results. Each bot could generate $43,200 in annual revenue, $12,700 in annual profit, $380,000 to market capitalization of Tesla, $18,000 of tax receipts to government, a new robo-tax of 33% and 21% income tax on Tesla's profit from the bots. Cern used the Flippy cook robot as an example. The miso robotics food cooking robot, Flippy, demonstrates the value from robots. Flippy can cook the chips and serve drinks in fast food kitchens. The cost of their AI system is half that of the cost of wages for normal restaurant staff. It does not take days off, it does not call in sick, etc. Subscription model offered. Monthly fees start at $3,000. Includes equipment, maintenance, service calls, and support. The fixed subscription cost makes it suitable for high-volume restaurants with high average hourly pay. Labor cost break-even point is 6 to 7 hours of labor per day at $15 per hour. Cern Basher's models are based on a number of assumptions, including the following. Tesla's Optimus robot will be able to perform a wide variety of tasks, including manufacturing, logistics, and customer service. Tesla will be able to achieve high profit margins on both the Optimus robot and the robotaxi fleet. Basher's models are just projections, and there is no guarantee that they will come to pass. However, they do suggest that Tesla's Optimus robot and robotaxi fleet have a great potential, and they can be very, very successful businesses. This is not just about money and profits. This project will prevent thousands of accidents, save countless precious human lives, and move humanity forward in unimaginable ways. I, for one, look forward to an optimistic future. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe so that YouTube algorithms will get it to more people. If you disagree with any of the points made and/or have any suggestions on how to improve these videos, please leave a comment below. I also suggest you watch the video recommended at the very end.